Infield up at double play depth. The pitch to Stargell. A high, deep drive. Hit back into deep right center. And it's going to be out of here for a three-run home run. Willie Stargell explodes one out of here to deep right center field. And with two teammates aboard, the Pittsburgh Pirates jump out in front 5-2. The Pirate dugout erupting as Stargell hit a patented Willie Stargell home run. He got it up in the air and a three-run home run to send the Pirates out in front by 3 runs.